A headache for some drivers traveling on the Hana Highway earlier today. A portion of the road closed after a small landslide spilled rocks and other mud and debris onto the road. The shutdown was from mile marker 11 to mile marker 16. The road has since been reopened after state highway crews cleared the mess away. This past weekend, Hana Highway was also shut down in Nahiku after a similar landslide came during the wet and windy weather.
Well, the rain has finally stopped for East Maui, at least for the most part. Now, the amount of rain has been quite impressive, with the last 2 days seeing a foot of rain on that windward side of Haleakala. And the last 6 hours, however, the rain gauges are back to zero. So the issue with the landslides is not so much that there's rain right now, but that the ground is already saturated along the Hana Highway and can't hold any more water. And that's loosened up the topsoil, which is common in this area of Maui when we see heavy rain for days.